Today is National Grilled Cheese Sandwich Day. It's believed the grilled cheese sandwich originated in the 20s.
Wow.
How about that, Matt? And we all know Northeast Ohio is home to the best grilled cheese sandwich around. And I don't even think we should be calling it a grilled cheese sandwich.
No,
we?
It's a creation. It's art.
It is an art. This is Matt Fish, of course, from Melt Bar and Grilled. And good Lord.
Well, we call them gourmet grilled cheese sandwiches.
We're
definitely above and beyond. We take the humble grilled cheese sandwich that everyone's used to growing up, and we multiply it by 1,000. We do everything and anything with the grilled cheese sandwich. Our goal is, if we can put it on the sandwich and make it taste good, we will try to do it.
I think you've managed to do that. let me ask you this, man. I want to take you all the way back to 2006, because I remember when this started.
I was
here, and I remember hearing the concept, and it started in Lakewood.
Correct.
And it was like, this guy is
going to have
grilled cheese sandwiches.
That's really what it was.
Really, are you going to get people to show up to eat a grilled
cheese? They've shown up.
I told these guys in college, grilled cheese and tomato soup, but it was simply two pieces of bread and,
this isn't right. Simple two pieces
no,
of bread.
No, this is not.
Was all of this in your head when you started it?
It was, actually, yeah. I wanted to somehow take fancy food and gourmet ingredients and present them to people in a non-pretentious, acceptable way that everybody could come in and feel at home. And the grilled cheese sandwich was something that was near and dear to my heart, but it's also something that everybody can relate to. Everybody
right.
has a story
it's
about
true.
A grilled cheese sandwich. Your mother, your father, your grandfather, somebody, you know, nobody says, I hate grilled cheese. I've met one person yet that says, I do not like grilled cheese. So this is just our avenue. The grilled cheese is the avenue to get the food to the people. Yeah.
I said it was like an art, and I think it's probably that way because, I mean, you were a musician too.
Correct.
So
still am, but not as intense as I used to be.
Yeah. Six locations.
Correct.
Several here in our area, two in Columbus, and is it kind of breaking news that you could be opening up another one?
We are. We're coming to Akron. That's coming in late May. We have announced that, but we haven't announced the opening date. So pay attention to our social media and website. We're going to be announcing that on May 1st.
77 and 18.
Right, right in the Montrose Fairlawn area. Right.
Quick question.
Yes.
What's the key? If I'm at home, right?
Okay.
And maybe you're closed when I have that craving for my grilled cheese sandwich.
Yeah, midnight, 1 o'clock in the morning.
It happens,
I feel
right?
You. Oh, yeah,
what's
I'm there.
The key to making a dope?
All right,
grilled
well, good. Obviously, there's two major ingredients in grilled mm-hmm. cheese. That's called bread and cheese.
Mm-hmm.
So as long as you have very good bread and very good cheese, it's going to be very hard for you to screw that up.
Right.
What do we have here?
We have four of our signature type sandwiches, and they're all signature sandwiches, but I brought some of the bigger and badder sandwiches. Right here, Monte Cristo. This is ham, turkey, American, and Swiss, and it's all battered and deep fried.
Grilled,
totally healthy, totally amazing sandwich.
Yes.
Right next to that is our meatball and marinara and mozzarella sandwich. It's called the Dude Abides. This bad boy right here that you guys were all getting excited about earlier, this is called the Mighty Macaroni Melt. That's a deep fried big slab of macaroni and cheese that's between two slices
of
bread.
Sam was
extra
going
cheese
crazy.
Topped with marinara sauce. Yeah. That was Sam's favorite. And then right here, our tried and true, this is called the Kindergarten. And I don't want to say basic grilled cheese because nothing we do is basic at Melt, but this is actually has three different cheeses on it. It has American, Pepper Jack, and Munster, all with hand-cut fries.
How about your bread? Where does that come from?
It's a local bakery that we use, and it's a hybrid loaf that we came up with the bakery. It's half Italian, half French bread, so you get the crusty exterior of a French bread and the soft, fluffy, flavorful interior of the Italian.
You've done a great job,
Matt.
Thank you.
Jesus is in all these sandwiches.
You've been a great contributor to this community and everything. We really appreciate it.
We love Cleveland.
Thanks.